Thank you. Is this the music box she was looking for? Man, this thing is all rusted over.
Look, a corpse.
You think the box belonged to her? Poor girl died a long time ago by the looks of it.
Let's bring this back to her friend.
know them. Isn't that right?
Fair enough.
What's that noise?
2B, this is an emergency transmission from the bunker. We're reading a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All your high units should proceed and engage immediately.
A Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it!
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low, but I hope you will nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful. Those flight units while we can.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that. Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
In centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B? To be. We picked up the signal under the caved-in area. Let's go check it out.
Oh! Report. Mail notification received from access point.
What was all that about?
No idea.
So this machine mother has a child, eh? It's surprising to see them form familial units like that. I wonder if they'll let us examine their brain circuits if we bring the kid home.
Your scientific curiosity is getting out of hand, 9S.
Joking! I'm joking! Mostly.
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
Thank you. marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
I can't get them out like this. Ugh, better make a path first. Okay, that should be all of the packages. Places look familiar. One looks like the amusement park, one looks like the desert, and one looks like the forest. Let's keep our eyes open next time we're in any of those areas. Thank you.
operator 6-0-2-B. Be aware that the following transmission is classified privilege level 5. A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. But don't get yourself hurt, all right?
Yorha members deserting? And attacking the resistance, no less?
Proposal. Rogue Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Detained? Easy for you to say.
They're from Yorha.
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
They've come for us, idiot! Prepare to engage and inform the captain!
Got it!
You're both currently wanted by command for desertion. Disengage and surrender immediately.
Shut your trap!
Thank you. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
Damn it! I'll kill you!
Proposal. Disable and detain at once.
You did this!
Please, you have to stop fighting!
Shut up! You don't know anything!
Analysis. Unit 8B specializes in close-quarters combat. Proposal. Destroy enemy with long-range attacks.
Destroy? What happened to detain?
Thank you. units destroyed. Black box signals confirmed offline. Mission complete.
We killed them. Our fellow units. Why the hell did they steal from the Resistance in the first place? You think Anemone might know something, 2B?
Let's find out.
So it turns out those soldiers didn't actually steal anything. Which means... what? 9S to command. Come in.
Operator 210 here. Go ahead.
It's about the Yorha soldiers who deserted.
Copy that, 9S. We've confirmed their status on this end.
No, but I mean... the Resistance says that none of their supplies are actually missing. So what's going on here?
Lack access to the data concerning this mission.
Huh?
The order came from the commander herself.
What? Operator, I don't understand.
Be careful, 9S. I have no further information.
Huh? Operator? Operator? The hell is that all about?
Let's go.
But...
we're here to fight. That's all. Thank you.
Careful, Tubi. I'm picking up hostiles.
Over there.
Easy there, little guy. It's all right. You weren't scared, were you?
We should leave before more enemies arrive.
No, I'm not going back. I'm never going back.
Come on, kid. Don't be unreasonable. Any ideas, Tubi? I've never dealt with a snot-nosed machine before.
You got me.
Uh-oh. More enemies incoming.
I'm on it.
Are you finished? Your mother is worried about you. She sent us here to find you. So quit with the whining and let us take you home already.
Okay.
Stay close, all right? Don't go wandering off.
Hey, mister. Was mommy really worried about me?
She sure was. So let's go home and have you apologize, all right?
Thank you.
Hold on. This is one of the places in that Resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates.
Advisable to recover as many of these collectible items as possible. Proposal: imprint the stamp upon the card.
You mean stamp it?
Stamp discovered. Proposal: imprint the stamp upon the card. Stamp discovered. Proposal: imprint the stamp upon the card.
sure. Oh, Romeo, then let us call thy numbers. Juliet, Juliet, then I shall take thy life. Die, Romeo, thou stupid asshole! I shall make thee regret the day of thy birth! I shall make thee taste the dirt! Die! Destroy! I'll kill thee! Die, die, die! Be gone from this world forever, wench!
Bleach fate, oh, wretched man!
Piss it off!
My Romeos are no more! I have slain them each and all! I must join them anon!
This marks the end of our production of Romeos and Juliets. Please watch your step as you exit. If you'd like to have your card stamped, please come this way.
Inside enemy body. Proposal. Destroy the enemy and imprint the stamp upon the card.
Easy for you to say.
Thank you. stamps have been obtained. Proposal, return to the entrance and secure the promised deluxe prize.
Deluxe, huh?
That's a weird-looking enemy. The ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time. This hallway looks pretty old.
Thank you.
Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You.
To be, look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago. By us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers!
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker. Back this way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah, yeah.
We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
How's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too.
Thank you?
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will you?
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
Thank you.